My name is Amber Giles. We are at the National Institutes of Health and in the Pediatric Oncology branch. I am a researcher. I study cancer research and try to understand how we can use the good cells in your body to try to get rid of the cancer that you have. I grew up in the backwoods of Arkansas. My mother worked at a factory and my father was a plumber. They raised me to be very independent. I had a lot of animals to play with, and I've always been interested in animals. My initial thoughts on college were to become a veterinarian because I loved working with these animals. It wasn't until I was in college that I started learning there were other things that I could do in science. Part of what fascinated me was learning how much is unknown. I wanted to try to learn how to answer some of the questions that were out there in the world. I plan my own experiments, so I have to think about what questions I want to answer and then come up with an idea of how to ask that question. Once I've done all this research, I run it past my peers, and then I design the experiment. I do several different types of techniques involving a culturing of cells. I specialize in fluorescent methods, so ways to label it, make it bright, and then track that cell throughout the body.
So we see them coming from out here, it's a little bit cleaner and they're moving all the way through the tissue over to here.
One of the nicest things about science is that it's a very collaborative field. We go out to have dinner, to have drinks. It's a very fun and engaging atmosphere. If I have a question on, you know, how do I ask this question? I go down to someone and talk with them, and they often give me wonderful ideas.
Easy. Hey. I was wondering if you could tell me, what do you like about the lab?
Oh, it's just very homely. Yeah. Like, I always come in here and feel like I've known everyone forever.
What are you doing here?
I don't know if there's going to be a global cure for cancer, but I do think that we're getting very close to certain types of cancer. Using your own body to protect you against cancer, I think that's something that's going to take root. It has wonderful promise and will hopefully help to change how we view and how we treat cancer. The questions that I ask have real answers. It takes a while to get a solid answer to a question. Just talk with someone in the lab. Most labs are very friendly and willing to take on volunteers. And then you can learn some of the techniques and learn what is done in the lab and learn if you like that.